The St Kilda schoolgirl saga is taking a twist after twist. The teenager announced yesterday that she lied about having sex with former AFL player manager Ricky Nixon. Then, last night, her story took another new turn.
After the latest claims by Kim Duthy that she'd made up the story about her relationship with Ricky Nixon, the player manager blitzed Melbourne Airwaves, saying he should now be allowed to work as a player manager.
Let's face it, there wouldn't have been an investigation if Kim hadn't told them what she told them.
Kim Duthy later appeared on the 7pm project to repeat her claims that she'd fabricated the story.
I was thinking of myself instead of Ricky, his family and everything. I think I've matured a lot.
During the interview, the teen also rejected her former claims that the pair had taken drugs together. But when she thought the cameras were off, she said this.
You know.
That's riveting TV though.
You know, I can tell already that you know.
That
everything
TV.
I just said I lied about.
Yeah. But I think, I think that comes across.
Why does it...
Really? Let's do it again.
But, you know,
an admission that didn't seem to faze Nixon when he later responded on television himself.
You know, what's interesting is that Kim has already reported on Twitter that what they cut off at the end there was she said, I'm joking. Seriously, I'm joking. Now, we all know how people can edit up things to make them look like they do. They can actually edit up fake videos to make it look like you've had sex, apparently.
Rob Herrick, 10 News.